Hello everyone, how are you all? Did you know I'm a huge fan of ASTRO? It's a great K-pop group. And what does the ASTRO fan do when in Seoul? Go to the Fantasio building. Fantasio Music is here located at the Yeoksam station in Gangnam. And let's see what we can expect. We have now one day before Chuseok. So there are no security personnel. The people should all be at home. So we have enough time to explore the whole place here. As you see, the Dongne looks very quiet, especially because today many stores are closed, as you see. Some people are on the way and we have the sign for Fantasio Music. Sadly, I didn't check it beforehand. I cannot enter. There is no way. Also here, as you see, staff only, very sad. The famous fingerprint scanners at Fantasio. But what we can expect here, there is one area here, as you see with switch on. And if you look in, there are some tables to sit down, Ramyeon, poses of the artists of Fantasio Music, and a scanner, which like a metal scanner at the airport, which you need to come through if you want to enter this building. What's also very interesting here, Gongul Tongimde, which means they do rent to someone from the first floor to the sixth floor here. So if you want to rent a floor at the Fantasio Music building, now it's the time. Call there. Let's go to the back side of the building. We have also some sculptures here, as you see. For example, Bara from Kim Chang-gun, 2014. Do you like this from Kim Chang-gun? I don't know what this should represent. To be honest, it looks like two fingers who are holding the sculpture like that. Let's go to the backside here, and as you see, the famous Kia caravan vans with which the idols are transported around Seoul and especially here to the Fantasio building. And yes, they are cleaned up, as you see, and nobody is using them today. Sadly, it's hard to look in, especially for you, I guess. Especially here, the backside is completely locked out, so nobody can look in. Very sad. Here also we have the parking facility of Fantasio, which is very big. You need to think about that all these vans, when used, are parking here in. So it's a huge stack of limousines. Maybe we can look into this one. This looks a little bit more transparent, but I guess you have just a black screen and you see me here. Can we look in front of? We have some documents on the far seat. But despite of that, nothing to see here, very sad. We sell fantasy, is there? Hmm? But as we see, when we go near, let's go here to this gap. There is light in there. I really wonder myself who's in there right now. Can you see something? If we go very near, we can see a little bit through, but I can not see any people. Just what's very interesting, I guess. We have there many trophies which the idols made through the years for Fantasio Music. It'd be great to go in there and to look at them at close range. Sadly, not possible. Huh. I really wonder who is in there right now today. Also here, completely locked up. But at least we have a look at the same room from the backside now. Maybe there are some security personnel in there. So. The light is still burning. We will know when the people come out to tell me that I should get the fuck out of here. What do we have here? Look. Trash from Fantasio Music. Why is there a Mickey Mouse? Can you tell me? And some other characters. What do they do with them? Oh. This one is quite nice. The tripod from Nikon. Hmm. Sadly, that's in so bad condition. But this one here was quite expensive once when it was new. Also here, do you know the difference between this tripod and this one? This one is mainly for photo cameras. And if you see a tripod with such wide legs, this is more for video cameras. So I really wonder if these tripods were used for one of the music videos herein. Maybe? What do we have here? Huh. What do they? Soy sauce selection gift set. So you know what the guys at Fantasio like. Guys, before we go, let's do something stupid. I as you see here, on Pausho building, right there on spot. And I saw that there is a strange pathway under the building. And as far as I see, no CCTV cameras. Let's look inside there. And let's go down and explore it. Maybe we can find something interesting. Oh, the first CCTV camera in Pausho. The Pausho Training Center. Wow, look at that. This is the place where the idols are training. Incredible. How do you like it? So sad that we cannot enter here, but at least I could show you like that. There's some instruments. Wow. I did not expect it to see that when we went the last time to the Playam Entertainment building, and there was a very similar area here. But as you saw, we could not look inside, but here this is possible. Let's see how far my arm goes. Can you see something interesting? Despite of that, I have now touched with my lens the glass, which is really, really not healthy for the GoPro. So sad that we can sit down here. But despite that the building looks so fancy from outside, I really expected that it would look, let's say, a little bit more interesting when we come to the training area. But it looks more like an old place in a school where the little children come to train a little bit. At least we saw it now, and luckily no one who has catched me, so let's go fast up again. So we are outside again. And I hope that you all did enjoy the tour through the Pausho Entertainment Building. I hope that fans of Astro and their other artists will have the pleasure with this video. Also in general, K-pop fans, I mean, we all are one fandom, and it's very sad that some people only like BTS, some people like only Blackpink. I think we should be one. It does not matter which fandom you are in, it matters that you like K-pop and that you like Korea. And I hope this is the case when you watch this video. I wish you all a nice time. As you know, we have 3 days left till our flight to Switzerland. So I do my best to visit even more K-pop studios. Even today, there is another one planned, and I hope you will also like another building. And no matter where you are right now, I wish you a good morning, a good day, a good evening. Thanks for all the support. I would be so happy to get a like from you if you like this video. And if it's really, really good, even a subscription, there will be so many videos in future which will be K-pop related, Korea related. I all want to show you my life here in Korea and why I love this life here as I do. And also the other previous videos that I shot from so many places in Korea and so many K-pop entertainment buildings. So really hope to see you there. I wish you all a good time, guys. And bye till next time.